Welcome to Fallout 76, this is Jim. In this episode, we're going to go over a new plan called the Blue Ridge Scout Outfit. Now, this plan you can receive as a reward from completing one of the new events that we got, June 20, 2023, Beasts of Burden event. Now, the Beasts of Burden event is the one that's way down here at the Sacramento Glade. Take a look at that outfit. Plan, Blue Ridge Scout outfit. Let's go ahead and learn it. Nice. Let's go to our armor workbench here. We're going to go craft. Let's go under outfits. Blue Ridge Scout outfit. Here's right here. 4 cloth to make. Pretty cool. Let's go ahead and craft 2 of them. And while we're here, let's craft a piece of headwear. It is the Blue Ridge Scout helmet. Now, we got this as a reward from completing Cost of Business Herschel a little while back. I did a video on that. Let's go ahead and we'll craft 2 of these to see what they look like together. All right, let's go down here to the mannequin. Put it on the mannequin here and see what it looks like. Blue Ridge Scout outfit. Right there. Wow, nice looking outfit. Looks like one of those, what are they called? Bomber jackets? I think that's what they're called. Very nice outfit. Look at the little tool pouch there. Couple sticks of dynamite there. Gee, that couple grenades. That is cool. That is a cool looking outfit. You know, some work boots on them. Kind of got the half glove action going on there. Bunch of pockets for some other great stuff. Nice, really nice. That's a good look. What do you guys think of that? Let's put the Blue Ridge Scout helmet on him. All right. A little different. Would have been nice if it was a little bit better headwear, but is what it is, I guess. But that's the outfit there. Blue Ridge Scout outfit. Blue Ridge helmet. Pretty cool. Let's go put it on my character. Helmet. Outfit. Go over here to apparel. Let's take this camo bandana off. I'll take off the backpack. I'll take out the jetpack. There we go. Nice. I like the outfit. I really like the outfit. Let's put the Blue Ridge Trekker cap on instead of the Blue Ridge Scout helmet. That's better. That's a lot better. What do you guys think? Yeah, I like that better. Let's go photo mode here. Yeah, I like. I really like the look of. I really like the look of it. All the little pouches, the little toe pouch there. Some grenades on him with some dynamite. Bunch of little pouches. Got the kind of like the gloves on him. Now, it's funny, we saw the gloves on the mannequin there. It looked like they're only kind of half gloves. But it looks like it's a full glove on your person. That's kind of different. And of course, the t-shirt on the inside. See the t-shirt? Blue Ridge Company. Like I like that. Then you have the trucker hat, which is bought off of the Atomic Shop. Yeah, I like this. I like this better. Very cool. Nice bomber jacket, too. Yeah. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments. Please like, subscribe, and share when you have the chance. It really helps me out, and I hope you all have a nice day.